Welcome to study session 4. We'll be discussing food, its components, roles of vitamin 2. Vitamins are organic compounds that function mainly in enzyme systems to enhance metabolism of protein, carbohydrates, and fats. They are not synthesized by the body and must be obtained from outside sources of the food we consume. When you have studied this session, you should be able to define vitamins, list the fat-soluble vitamins, and also the water-soluble vitamins. Vitamins are organic compounds. They function mainly in enzyme systems to enhance metabolism. They cannot be synthesized by the body and are obtained from outside sources. Without these substances, there cannot be breakdown and assimilation of food in the intestine. Vitamins are classified into two groups. We have the fat-soluble vitamins and the water-soluble vitamins. The fat-soluble vitamins are vitamins that are directly dissolved in fat. They include vitamin A, vitamin D, vitamin E, and vitamin K. Vitamin A is found in animal food, especially in the liver of animals and fish. It is existent in a variety of forms, including retinol, which is currently considered the most active form. Sources of vitamin D include dairy products, eggs, cod liver oil. Also, the active form of vitamin D is the eicalciferol, vitamin D2, and the cholecalciferol, vitamin D3, both of which arise in the body from ingested precursors by exposure of the skin to sunlight. Vitamin E, chemically known as alpha tocopherol, is the most active of the group of the tocopherols. It is present in seed oils, especially wheat germ oil, margarine, seeds, and green leafy vegetables. Vitamin K, found mainly in green leafy vegetable, egg yolk, liver, and fish oils, is also essential for synthesis by the liver of several factors necessary for blood clotting and other body importance. Water-soluble vitamins. These are vitamins that dissolve only in water. They include the B complex vitamins, which is vitamin B1, B2, B3, B6, B12, the pantothenic acid, the folic acid, the ascorbic acid, the biotin, choline, and inositol. Thiamine, which is B1, consists of a complex molecule containing a pyrimidine and a thiazole nucleus. It functions as a coenzyme in the form of thiamine pyrophosphate and some amino acids and carbohydrate intermediary metabolism. The symptom of thiamine deficiency is known as beriberi. Riboflavin B2 is a fluorescent yellow water-soluble vitamin color, which plays a vital role in intermediary metabolism. It is used in therapy and prevention of deficiency disease. Niacin, which is vitamin B3, is a vitamin that is made in the human liver by conversion of amino acid tryptophan. Its deficiency is called pellagra. Pyridoxine, which is vitamin B6, found mostly in whole grain cereals, vegetables, and meat, is a substituted pyridine ring structure that exists in three forms. Deficiency in humans consists of increased irritability, convulsive seizures, and kidney stones. Ascorbic acid, which is vitamin C, which is common to every one of us, is a plant sugar in the acid form, hexuronic acid. It is found in almost all plant foods, notably citrus and green leafy vegetables. It helps in healing wounds. With this, we have come to the end of this study session. I hope you have learned one or two things. See you in the next study session. Thank you for listening.